All right, ladies and gentlemen, today we're going for the fifth mission, Aftermath. All right, let's do it. All right, here we go, Aftermath. We're going to Detroit, Michigan. Yes, hardened.
This just in, you're looking at what is obviously a very disturbing live shot there. That is the Vecron Pacific Reactor near Seattle. And we have unconfirmed reports.
CDC has ordered evacuation of all non-essential personnel within a 5-mile radius.
The National Guard has begun distributing potassium iodide tablets.
Believed to be the most effective protection against radiation.
This is coming in live. It is raw footage, appears to be some kind of statement from the KVA leader, Hades.
My fellow citizens of the world, today, you are afraid. You are afraid because you have been woken from your sleep.
I will kill you. I swear to God.
There are some days we never forget. Moments burned into our memory until the day we die. Where were you the day everything changed? 4 years ago, one man tried to destroy our way of life. One man tried to throw the world into darkness. It felt like we could never find our way back. But we did. Together. When you were vulnerable, we gave you our strength. When you were sick, we delivered you the cure. When there was chaos, we brought you order. Stability. Safety. A chance to start again. Who are we? We're the way forward.
Let me guess. The company's gonna go rogue, probably. Right? Yeah, probably. The company's gonna go rogue. And we won't know about it. But when we do know about it, everybody will be against us. It's like, you know, you know everything in advance, but you don't. Welcome to Detroit!
Welcome to Detroit!
Thanks!
2.5 million people live in camps just like this one. No fucking holiday, but they got food, water, security, all courtesy of Atlas. Now, the KVA have the balls to move in next door. Fuck me.
No, thank you. I'm not gonna do that. 4 years later.
You look like shit.
22 days straight. KVA doesn't take a break. Neither do we.
Copy that. They were gonna start moving people back in next month. Then the KVA showed up. Now everything's on lockdown.
They're protecting our target. We still locked in on him?
Dr. Pierre Danois. He's in the Midtown Hospital. We're green.
4 years of hunting down Hades, and his right-hand man turns up at our doorstep. Fucking brilliant.
Hey! Remember,
and we're walking, we're walking.
We do need to match skills with tact. If you have a question, ask someone with a red badge. Remember, nothing happens unless you get your DNA.
Let me guess. Somebody's gonna attack this place.
One second, Captain.
Scanning for isotopes. Please wait.
What the hell are the KVA doing in Detroit, boss?
An empty city without police or eyewitnesses. Good place to hide something. Or someone.
Clear. Look out there.
Gideon.
Torres. You set?
They're good to go. Bikes are prepped. Timeline is locked in.
All right. Saddle up.
What?
Sync to me. Keep on autopilot.
Bravo 2-1. Dr. Dan Wall's holding position at the hospital. Clock's ticking.
Copy, Prophet. Hitting checkpoint blue in 5.
Remember, capture only. We need him to find Hades.
Roger. Bravo out.
Name and order number.
Gideon, order 5527.
Hold on. Got 4 operatives on bikes heading in. Mission order 5527. Okay, you're good. Open it up.
Bye. What happened?
Prophet, Bravo 2-1. Moving past phase line Delta. Stay locked up.
I'm gonna get locked out.
I can't believe this is Detroit. It hasn't changed that much.
Link up point ahead, 12 o'clock. Prophet, Bravo 2-1 at link up point. Stand by.
Standing by, 2-1.
Mitchell and I are taking the north side. You two are south. RV on Bates Street.
Roger that.
ISR detecting movement. Northwest at 100 meters from your position.
We'll keep our heads on a swivel.
Okay.
Up vehicle ahead. No one's supposed to be in this sector. Watch your ROE. Maintain stealth. Prophet, we're at checkpoint blue. Moving through the school.
Copy. We're tracking you.
Nothing.
Fuck me.
Yeah.
Joker, we've got bodies. Looks like a clean-up crew. Hazmat suit's missing. Treat all hazmats as hostile.
Copy.
If the KVA have been operating under disguise, there could be more of them than we thought. Mitchell, get the door. Upstairs.
Okay. Would you move it?
This way.
You don't say. Oh, fun. Order.
South side. Link up there.
Box, yeah.
Mitchell, I'm seeing a lot of movement. Stay hidden.
Okay, so how am I supposed to get to this?
Mitchell, I'm seeing a lot of movement. Stay hidden.
Why can't I kill? You know, Melee, I believe I didn't lock my hand. How the hell did I lose all of my armor?
Mitchell, I'm seeing a lot of movement. Stay hidden.
Yeah. How the hell did he know?
Mitchell, I'm seeing a lot of movement. Stay hidden.
Contact! Think I can run? Could use a damn gun. Thank you. Stay here, they say. It's gonna be easy, they say. Never good at Give me the gun! Finally!
I'm external, bottom of the fire escape. Mitchell, down here.
Hi. How you doing? Who let the dogs out? No, damn it! Why?
Joker, I need a sit rep. No.
We're at the checkpoint. I'm taking the gate. I'm taking the everywhere.
We need a medic! Engage at will. We're almost there.
How the hell is it? This guy got through. There we go.
Enemy
No, you're not. That's invisible. A lot harder than expected. And these guys just won't die. They keep on coming back. All right, let's move.
Status on the doctor.
Biometric trace has a lock on him. Still at the hospital.
Good. We need to get off the X. Move out.
We got no cover on this street, boss.
The ambulance! That's our cover! Hospital, 100 meters.
Go!
Joker, cover us!
Hold on, on the walkway.
Hi. Don't get off now.
Entry point to the right. Move, move!
Hello.
Doctor's close. Second floor north corner.
Alive at all costs.
What if he blows himself up?
Flashbang!
Stay down already.
This is it. Mitchell.
Hitting the door.
Don't shoot!
Mitchell, grab him.
Hi.
Seen your pal Hades recently?
I won't talk.
Yeah, that's what they all say. Just before the screaming starts.
You think this will change anything? You have no idea what he's capable of. You are all dead. We are dead!
Not today.
Bag and drag him.
With pleasure.
Mitchell, on me.
Forces? Gideon!
Reactionary forces are inbound. We got you covered. Now you take the doctor and move out while you can.
I'd like to know who's watching my back, mate.
That's classified, mate.
Sure we're okay with this, boss?
I'm not sure we have a choice.
I want one of those.
What the hell was that?
Fuck knows.
On the bikes. Move.
Oh.
go!
Quiet.
Target is secure. Taking him in for interrogation. Gideon.
That was fucking amazing. That was amazing. That was awesome. Alright, let's see. What kind of upgrades? I got 2 points, okay. I'm gonna go with resistance, maybe detection. Definitely. Alright, so this is gonna be it for this mission, and I hope you'll take a look at another one, the next one, and well, thanks for watching, I guess. Bye bye.